guys. Peaceful Monday today, so I'm not gonna be talking. Let me just prepare my broccoli and mushroom lunch. As usual, I would do this on my Monday. So this is my second video. You can check out the first video on YouTube. So I'll just start now. Until then, I can sing a song again. Okay, what song should I sing? Okay, let me sing the same song I sang in my first video, because I want to keep doing it until I like my final product. So let's do this continuous improvement on Monday. So I'll be repeating whatever I did it on Monday. I will be repeating it again. Probably I'll be doing it again. So let's quickly check on our broccoli. Yeah, this is almost done. Okay, let me close it again and then, okay, let me go back to the singing. The song, I forgot to mention about the song earlier last week or whenever, when was that? I don't remember the exact date, but that Monday, actually a week ago maybe. So the songs, the song I sang was a Nepali song, Mann ko Nischalta Ma. This is a song by our written lyrics by our late queen Aishwarya Rajya Lakshmi Devi Saha, and the song was sung by Tara Devi, late singer Tara Devi. Okay, so Maya wants to come in. Come here. Maya wants a little treat. Come here. Okay, let me go give her a little treat and then we'll be fine for a minute maybe. Okay, so for now I'm gonna put this over here and then I can sing. So let me sing the same song again. Man ko nischalta ma adera, aankha le chimli rama khosta chhu, bhava ko nispatta ma dubhera, kyaha kai tini lai ma bhitta chhu. Man ko nischalta ma adera, aankha le chimli rama khosta chhu, bhava ko nispatta ma dubhera, tyaha kai timi lai ma bhetta chhu. Man ko nischalta ma adera, maya ko swatantrata ma adeko, hamro yo sano ghar ko akara, maya ko swatantrata ma baseko. Chin cha, आँखाले चिम्लिएर म खोज्दछु भावको निष्पटतामा डुबेर त्यहाँकै तिमीलाई म भेट्दछु मनको निश्चलतामा अडेर So this is almost ready. So I just want to season it a little bit. Little more salt, a pinch of it, and then let me put just a tiny bit of turmeric powder. And then tiny bit of what is this? Cumin powder. That's it. So we're gonna just mix it up a little bit, and then I can add a little bit of frozen peas. I got some frozen peas over here. You can have it with some scrambled eggs, or you can just have it like this if you want to have a good portion of vegetables in the morning. So here you go, and it is ready for some people might want to add some black peppers if they like. I usually don't use it, but today I want some for a little like spices, I mean little heat. Okay, that's it, and hopefully you guys enjoyed today's show. Whatever it is, it's a vlog now. So okay, and here you go, this is how it looks. And that's it guys. Happy Peaceful Monday. Let me try a little bit of this. I love garlic, so I use garlic on everything, so I can smell I can taste the garlic, and the earthiness of the mushrooms is there. Okay, that's it guys, try my recipe if you like, and give me some thumbs up, like, share and subscribe. That's what Maya is saying, right?